First of all, thank you very much for coming and thank you very much for joining our team. Can you please introduce yourself?
I am a gynecologist, but I don't practice medicine. I own Siam Gulf, an advertising company specialized in organizing conferences and holding exhibitions of media.
Kingdom of Saudi Arabia is one of the most dynamic and confident countries regarding using blockchain technologies to promote its development. At this respect, how did you decide joining as a board member of MenaPay?
In my opinion, MenaPay is a breakthrough in the world of technology. So, within the frame of the Saudi Vision 2030, our goal is to be the pioneer in all modern fields. Therefore, I try to be one of the first to use this technology.
Saudi Arabia is taking a major step towards modernization with Saudi Vision 2030. The municipality of Riyadh has partnered with IBM to implement a series of blockchain technologies in various sectors. What's your opinion about Saudi Vision 2030? And do you think blockchain technology can be part of this vision?
Of course, the vision of 2030 of Saudi Arabia aims for the best in all fields. His Highness Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman tries to provide the best opportunities for Saudi Arabia to be on the top of leading nations. This is why I expect MenaPay to achieve a huge success as it goes along with Islamic religion instructions and as long as its value backed up by the US dollar.
Okay, thank you. How the new digital economy could be important for Kingdom of Saudi Arabia culturally and economically?
It might take some time. People need to come close to it and be able to understand it and trust it. Once there, it will succeed. This technology appears to be safe, transparent and quite trustworthy, as it guarantees secured, fast and low-rate money transfer.
We know that people of Saudi Arabia love shopping. What's the preferred online payment method for the people of Saudi Arabia? Also, we heard that cash on delivery is quite popular in the country. What's your opinion about this?
This is true. We like to spend money on shopping, but payment methods varies according to age range. Recently, many electronic scam incidents took place, therefore people got back to cash, especially old people. This is why I see MenaPay more safe and secured. As said before, people need to trust it and see it working successfully in the real world.
Knowing that almost 90% of the people in Gulf region are using smartphones. On the other hand, as Mr. Barış mentioned in the presentation, 84% of the people is unbanked. And would you expect this region could convert from 84% of unbanked to a cashless society like they did in China, for example?
Unifying currency was discussed before in the Gulf area. MenaPay could follow the same path, unifying the area via the cryptocurrency. MenaPay could actually solve this issue.
Yeah, we hope we will solve this issue. Yeah, exactly. So as MenaPay, we are following Islamic finance rules while developing our payment system. What are the chances of traditional payment methods that are not compliant with Islamic finance to achieve success in Saudi Arabia economy?
Of course, as I already said, following Islamic financial rules and being related to the dollar value, those factors will guarantee success and gain people's trust progressively because people will be able to understand it better.
So thank you very much again for coming and we would like to welcome you again in near future.
Thank you a lot. I hope all the best for all of us.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Nice to meet you.